Some people think that today, if heaven you would see, that you must belong to their one church, or be lost eternally. But according to God's word, what he's still looking for is what he finds within your heart, and not what's over the door. It's not what's over the door of the church that you attend that makes you a child of God and a heavenly citizen. As the eyes of the Lord look this world on, there's just one thing he's looking for. Can see that it's what's in your heart and not what's over the door. All right, I got some questions for you tonight. I hope you're ready. Does Jesus live in your heart? Have you been born again? Has the blood of Calvary's Lamb washed away your sin? Are you fully trusting in the crucified, risen Lord? They see that it's what's in your heart and not what's over the door. It's not what's over the door of the church that you attend that makes you a child of God and a heavenly citizen. As the eyes of the Lord look this world on, there's just one thing he's looking for. Can see that it's what's in your heart and not what's over the door. It's not what's over the door of the church that you attend that makes you a child of God. See that it's what's in your heart and not what's on the door.